Hi guys, and welcome to another Camtasia tutorial. Today we are going to learn how to edit our audio. First of all, let's add some still image to our project and add our audio. Just drag and drop it on your timeline and you can see that we now have our audio. I will now just zoom this out so you can see it whole, and now just zoom it in. If I hit play, you can hear that we now have our music. I will now just zoom a bit so you can see better our music. Just click your music track over here. And if you zoom far, far in, we can see these waves are our volume levels. To edit our audio, just go to your audio tab over here and our track will turn green. That means that we are now on our audio tab. To better see your track, just go over here and extend this like this, and this is pretty good. Let's go over here, and in these editing tools we can volume down our music or we can volume up. If you want to silence a part of your audio, just select by dragging this green and this red knob. Just click this and drag it like this and click over here, silence. And you can see that now our audio, this part selected audio, is now silenced. You can see these little circles. This means that we can edit our audio just like we want. We can play with our sound wave. You can also add more of these audio points by clicking right click and click audio point. Right click, add audio point. And you can play just like you want your audio to be. And this is it. This is very, very easy tutorial, but one thing only, if you want to cut, for example, piece of your audio, you can select it and going to control, for example, going to delete, but it will delete also your image. You can see this and it will be black. This is not good. If you want to cut only audio, just go over here and click lock track, and now we have our track locked down, and just click this. This will be nice. We still have our image and no audio. You can also cut the part of your audio just going over here, selecting this and going control X, and it will cut and stitch your media. You can see this looks like stitches. Okay, nice. In the next tutorial, I will cover how to remove noise from your Camtasia recording, but you can check also how I remove noise with my Audacity, a free program for audio editing. You can click this I button and it will take you to my Audacity tutorial. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day and bye bye.